All right.
Thank you. You're sure that us?
I'm right here. We're gonna go down that way. If you want to see it, you gotta stand there. Thank you for doing that.
Where's Sam?
I was a kid once.
Hopefully, all of us were.
Yeah, I think so.
But some of us remember it.
Yeah.
Mom, you have both girls?
I have both girls.
This way.
Emmy, Cap.
I want to go on a scene.
No, there isn't one there. You're gonna have to sit down.
You can kneel down.
No, you don't have to.
Annie, be careful. You don't want to sit on her feet. I took a bunk down on her feet.
How is it down there?
If you want to sit right there.
I'm jealous I can't sit like that.
Right, and then we start to get up.
Right, well, I couldn't get up.
Yeah, we couldn't get up, right?
Yeah, funny how that happens.
Thank you. I just got it yesterday.
You guys doing all right? Hey, how's it going? I like your shirt, man. Where'd you get it?
Down in a Cracker Barrel.
Cracker Barrel?
Yeah, that's cool, dude.
Did you go to Warped Tour?
Yeah,
Warped Tour?
Yes.
You went to Warped Tour?
Oh, no, I didn't.
Anyone go to Warped Tour? Nobody?
What is that?
It's a festival that happened at the Bloom Fiesta.
Wish I could have been there.
Here we go, folks. My name is Positive Terrence. Good having you all.
Totally.
Totally, yeah.
I'm like Superman, but a lot better.
No kidding.
I'm just kidding, sorry.
Where's your recap?
Anyways, the trip is 15 minutes. We travel, looks a lot faster, but it's totally slow. It's totally nothing. So you guys see the stone cabin out that direction? That stone cabin is about a mile and a half. People usually hike it. It's really nice. It takes about an hour to get there and back. And then you see all these kind of trees. The temperature up top here is about 74 to 79 degrees, so it's a lot cooler. I don't know why you guys are going down. It's about 101. It's a lot hot down in here. This is the only coolest time to be up top, dude. I'm just gonna get some water balloons or something, dude. Like some slushies, like, dude. You're like, some fish puppies, dude.
Yeah, why not?
But anyways, up top, you see these rock layers are called limestone. Limestone was under the ocean at one point. It's some fish fossils, the seashells above up top. It used to be under the ocean, but now we have the view of Albuquerque. This is about 9% of New Mexico, 11,000 square miles. And now you stop seeing limestone at this point. This is the granite rocks. The granite rocks have these red, orange colors, multicolor. The granite have mineral called feldspar, mica, quartz, and iron. So when the sun sets, the whole mountain just look pink. And it looks like a giant slice of watermelon. That's what the name is, Sandia. Sandia is Spanish for watermelon. Anyways, here we are in this area called the Mingo Baca Canyon. This is the area where the plane crash happened back in 1955. A plane crash happened here, leaving Albuquerque, heading northeast. You look straight down beneath, in about 20 seconds, you'll see pieces of metal. All these pieces of metal are remnants from 1955, 61 years ago. So you have to really press against the window on this end and look straight down beneath to see the wreckage. Can't see it. There's some metal reflection on this canyon as well.
I see it.
Yeah. It's right down there.
And there's some metal pieces on top of this canyon too.
Yeah. Right.
And then we go past this canyon. In about 5 seconds or less, there's these trees in this ridge. There's some metal pieces as well. Where are you guys all from? Put on YouTube, dude. Here we are in this area. This is called that's Echo Canyon. This is the area called Big Canyon. They call it Big Canyon because it holds the highest point on the tram ride. It's about 1,000 feet off the ground.
Yeah, freedom.
Well, because it's, yeah, that's it.
Only once in a class I was in Grapevine, there's not much going on in Grapevine.
Where there used to be a hotel.
Oh, it was.
And most of your Fenway is on the, like, with the boat.
Okay, right, yeah. And that's where the kids are.
It'll be over there tomorrow.
Oh, the, okay, the car was.
You get off?
Okay.
You have to go to the bathroom.
Oh, yeah. As we were driving through, yeah, the same through the doors, yeah.
Scene splitter.
Yeah, I'm like Pass.
We're up there.
As they say in Texas, El Paso.
Right, the restaurants be here till 9, open till 9. Gift shop as well. Doors open the opposite side about 30 seconds every day.
Good time.
Thank you. We have a wicked good time.
Just get